metabolites move through metabolic pathway they have certain rate and direction, okay, so they are known as that dynamic state of body constituents. That is known as the dynamic state of body constituents. Metabolites move through metabolic pathway. They have certain rate and direction, just like mobile traffic, so that is known as dynamic state of body constituents. Okay, so in the traffic, in the metabolites, if okay, without any mistakes, they are that healthy conditions, okay, is occur. So this metabolic way is that continuous process. This all metabolic reactions are catalytic reactions. All metabolic reactions are catalytic reactions. Okay, so this without catalysts, metabolic reactions are not occur. For example, carbon dioxide dissolve in water is also catalytic reaction. So in that catalytic reaction, so the rate of reaction is speed up by the catalyst. The rate of reaction is speed up, but they do not changing of that reaction. Only the rate of reaction is speed up. So these catalysts are known as enzymes. They are made up of proteins. They are protein molecules. It means all metabolic reactions are catalytic reaction. Without catalysts, metabolic reactions not occur. If, for example, if carbon dioxide dissolve in water is also catalytic reaction by catalyst, okay, the rate of reaction is speed up. These catalysts are known as the enzymes. They are protein molecules. They are made up of protein molecules. After that, metabolic basis of life. So all living organism having that metabolic reactions. In that metabolic reactions, So generally, they are that by the making and breaking reactions occur in the living organism. So this breaking and making reactions are known as that metabolic reactions in that living organism. It means these metabolic reactions are occur in living organism these metabolic reactions occur in that living organism. For example, simple molecule convert complex molecule. Simple molecule is convert to that complex molecule. Okay, for example, acetic acid convert to cholesterol. Acetic acid is convert to that cholesterol. It is that simple to complex. Simple molecule convert to complex molecule. That is an example of acetic acid convert to that cholesterol. After that, in mesophyll cells, cells of leaf, by the adding of carbon dioxide plus water to producing of the sugars, to produce sugars or starch. Okay, what is the meaning? In the presence of light, in the presence of sunlight, due to the presence of chlorophyll pigment. So that is known as that photosynthesis process. Photosynthesis process. That is known as simple to that complex. In mesophyll cells of leaf, by the addition of that, okay, carbon dioxide plus water to produce that, okay, sucrose or starch in the presence of chlorophyll and sunlight. So in this, carbon dioxide is reduced to that carbohydrate by the adding of the water. So that is known as that photosynthesis process. Okay, so this, all that process are known as that generally it is known as that metabolic reaction. So in this, simple molecules are converted to that complex molecules. So that's why these are constructive process. These are constructive process, are also described as anabolism. Anabolism reaction is that making reaction. Making reaction. So after the, another one is, for example, in respiration, in the skeletal muscle of human being, okay, anaerobic respiration. So skeletal muscle of anaerobic respiration, in that, in skeletal muscle of human being. Glucose is degraded to form lactic acid, okay, lactic acid. It means it is known as destruction process or it is also known as catabolism. Or breakdown process, okay, or breaking process, okay. So in this one, it is that respiration process. It means glucose is required to form that lactic acid by 10 steps. It is known as glycolysis. Okay, so it means in aerobic respiration, glucose is converted into that pyruvic acid by the 10th step. It is known as the glycolysis. For example, same as in the human beings, at the time of exercise, during the time of exercise, in skeletal muscle of human being, okay, so glucose degraded to form the lactic acid by the absence of oxygen, okay. So it is known as that complex molecules in this process, complex molecule convert simple. For example, in the respiration, C6H12O6, the presence of oxygen, so it is converted into that 6CO2 12H2O and releasing of energy.